Hi, I'm Arlen, and I'd like to take a few minutes to show you a great feature in Storyline 3, support for closed captions. Storyline 3 now lets you import a closed caption file for all types of media and can display captions when the media plays. Let's take a look. I just inserted this video on my slide, and because I happen to have a caption file with the same name as the video in the folder, Storyline automatically imported it for closed captions. I can select what caption file to use here at any time, of course. Storyline supports all the major caption formats like SubRip and WebVTT. And it's really easy to create these caption files using third-party tools like AegisSub or YouTube. Now, when the video plays, the captions will automatically be shown. So let's preview. See this new closed caption button in the player? When I click it, captions for my video are automatically displayed. And the captions always stay synced with the video, even when scrubbing. Okay, let's look at another example. This interaction shows slide layers when you click sections of the circle. Each slide layer has an audio file, like this. I've added captions to all of the audio files. Let's preview to see how captions will work in this case. When I click to display the layer, the audio plays and my captions display. When I close the layer, which of course stops the audio, the captions go away. The captions always stay synced, even when I use triggers to play audio or video. But let's say you don't use our built-in player controls. Wouldn't it be cool if you could toggle captions on and off with triggers? Well, of course you can. Let me show you how. Okay, in this project, I've done away with the built-in player controls and have created my own, including this closed caption button. Clicking it should toggle whether captions display or not. I make this work using one simple trigger. It just toggles a built-in variable called player.displayCaptions between true and false. When the variable is true, captions will display, and when it's false, captions will not display. Let's see how this works in preview. My video is playing, and I can toggle captions on and off with my own custom button. Super easy. Okay, so that's how you can add closed captions to your audio and videos in Storyline 3. Enjoy!